Hey guys, Burger Fans, and welcome back to Uncharted, where last left off. It's been a few weeks, so I can't remember. Whoa! Good thing she has it, I think. Another jet ski. Oh, don't tell me it's not up here. Don't go that way! The wrong way! Like the current is kind of dying down, which is good. Okay, where are all the exploding barrels? We are not going up that way. That way either. Ah. Thanks. I was on the wrong side.
That would help.
Let's head to the monastery and see what's going on.
Okay, let's head up to the alright. Okay. Now, the question is, will she shoot at people who are shooting at her? Oh! Shoot! Ooh, I think I had a headshot there. Nice.
He's over there! Right between the...
That is terrible cover of me. Pistol... Why do I have a revolver again? Okay. Let's see how to do a shot. Yep. Considering he took about 16 shots to kill. Well, it's a good thing he dropped that many. That's not obvious as fuck. Right. I really don't care, but if I manage more of those treasure things, I guess I will. Hey, wait, where did she go? Hello? She fucking
walked. Slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Oh, she did.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god! That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since the trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
This isn't a meta moment, you know what, is it?
Probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
I was half expecting him to come back to life. Because that's all this game is really short, isn't it? It's zombies. Okay, that gun was clearly meant to be picked up, so obviously it's going to serve some purpose. Or maybe it's, but holy shit!
That had to hurt.
Oh.
He's here. Keep your head down. These guys have.
Whoa! What the hell?
Not so tough after all.
I just got one shot.
See them.
Oh shit.
Try to stay back so I can get the drop on the guy with the fucking sniper rifle? What the hell did he shoot me with?
Keep your head down! These guys have laser sights!
Shit! No! Got him. Of course. Desert? Why? Oh, is this a revolver? Oh, it is. It's some sort of revolver. Oh shit, another one! Where are you? Yeah, shoot you in the box. Goodbye.
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
M4, let's not pick that up. There's more, ammo up here with your men. Yep. 3 shots. Not exactly a lot, but... maybe I should go back and pick up that pistol. I thought that puss was another dude impaled by spikes. Oh, of course you went up this rope. It's really offering me this 92 FS 9mm. I don't know, is that a good gun? I know good guns come from bad guns. I'm not an expert.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
No, Sullivan can't be. Oh. Oh no! No! Uh oh. Oh, for God's sake! Yeah, let's not.
Over there!
It's going to cost you!
Give up this weapon. Just wait for these assholes to come out. And then shoot them dead! Or... do they only come out when I go down? Cause I'm not fucking going down. I think yeah, it's scripted. They're only gonna come out when I go down. I'm dead.
Not so tough after all.
God damn it. Stupid scripted ball.
He's over there.
He's on him.
Of course I miss. Who are you firing at? I can't tell. Why is there no health in here? That would really be help. See if I can't flush this guy out. Because he... unless I'm mistaken, he comes from behind that pillar. One of them, anyway. Watch now.
Don't let him get away!
Die already! Jesus Christ!
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know. Me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
No!
What the hell was that? Apparently I got 100 headshots. I don't know how. Throwing grenades.
You'll wish you were never born.
Let's wait here and see if she handles it. I wonder if she can die.
He's coming up.
Oh. Brilliant stuff. I shot well. Shotgun.
Watch it! Ooh. He's over there! He's over there! Get down!
Oh shit!
He's over there!
I blew myself up.
Now! There he is! Over there!
Over there!
Get down!
Oh, again. Oh, of course you went out to the other side. Damn it. Was just up there and nothing happened. And let me get ammo. Yeah. Didn't give me a game over yet, so I'm assuming you choose to double fire. Oh. No, of course I fell. I thought I could shimmy across that ledge, of course. Damn, you confuse me with doors. Okay. Oh, she can die. That's interesting to know. At least it's not made for one.
Come on!
Go, 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 go. Go before she gets killed again. No, she wouldn't have died if the game hadn't confused me with doors. I'm gonna call that door sex. The fact that she's incompetent as fuck didn't help. Nathan, why don't you have detective vision? Get game over, so she's not dead. Did she? Oh, would it give me a game over? What the hell is this stupid bitch? I swear to God. I'm really getting sick of saying that this treasure is not worth it. Because it really isn't. Hello? What's her name again? Is it Elena or something like that? I'm generally lost. I don't know where the fuck she is. Where the hell did she go? Oh, there she is. Stupid. Now the question of the day is... Several questions of the day today, ladies and gentlemen. Now the question is, where to next? I have a feeling I already had found the answer. I can't go this way. Wait. I can't quite see if there's a lock, so... I'm going to assume that I don't go that way. Nope! Shotgun. Clearly, I'm supposed to go this way. I don't know how I'm supposed to go this way first, but, you know. Game didn't... Really? Really, instead of jumping, you dropped. It's a good thing she's not being shot at anymore. I can just imagine the game giving me a game over. She died from fucking starvation or some shit. Ugh.
Nice job.
Oh, okay. Hooray for explosions.
Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
Ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently!
Ah, I said gently!
Of course I fire off. Ammunition, like, no big deal. Oh, God.
For the love of God.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Hey!
Okay.
Over here!
I hope that's to do with a sniper rifle, not one of those. Shoot them all in the dick.
There's too many of them.
I'm just gonna hang back here. Is that cool? Where are you going? And I'm dead again. Brilliant.
They just keep coming.
Hello, skip. Now's not the time to skip. Die already, Jesus. Where's the heat just hurt? Is that guy dead? Please tell me that guy is dead. Oh yeah, just survive shots to the head. I take one shot to the head, I'm dead. That guy takes several shots to the head. He lives! Because reasons. Am I right? Okay, who's the wise ass throwing grenades?
Hero. Here.
No wonder they have grenades suspect. Or they're chucking them for fun. They're all over the place. Jesus,
watch it.
That was close. Shoot him. Please tell me I got him.
Keep your head down.
Got him.
Damn.
Moves. Come here, you shit. Dropkick.
That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
Wrong with the door. There. That's a good place to end it. I'm not being shot at for once. That's a good change of pace considering how this playthrough has gone so far. So yeah. End this video. Render it, post it, and I'm going to bed. Because I'm tired. And I think I'm getting sick. Hopefully I'm not. I don't know why I'm sharing all this. You know what? Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.